This is a viewer footage of a driver helping an ODOT truck that got stuck on the Santiam Pass. The ODOT driver was out there trying to help other cars that were stuck. Heidi and Antonio Chumuku were driving from Sisters to their home in Molino, Oregon. They say everyone was out safe and sound after about an hour.